Hey, what's up, YouTube? Well, here we are, August 10th, and we got news about solar flares. Armageddon in 2013, NASA predicts super solar storm. This is 50 minutes ago on Google. And it just goes on to tell you that they're warning that super solar flares could potentially shut down electrical and communication grids. So there you have it from the horse's mouth. And I suggest people read up on it and keep an eye on it, because it's coming. Take care, everybody.